Blockchain is used in the healthcare field is increasing day by day. The latest news came from the Delaware, US. As CoinDesk Express, the Medical Society of Delaware would like to build a proof of concept focusing on the pre-authorization process for care providers and medical insurers. The trial will also create a chain of patient records that can be accessed by insurers and medical care providers. The vice president of the society states that the new system will not only work for particular point, but other healthcare administrative issues as well. As we reported earlier, Delaware has officially passed the law to use blockchain for stock trading and record keeping.